Aloha. Aloha.
To respect the dignity of the ceremony and out of consideration for all in attendance, please refrain from the use of air horns and other noisemakers during the ceremony so that everyone may hear the beautiful names of all the graduates being called. Before I start the ceremony, I want to take a moment to acknowledge that the senior class standing before you is a little smaller than usual. Some of their classmates, for a variety of reasons, could not be here today. They, along with their loved ones, are in our thoughts and prayers. To begin the ceremony, members of the senior class, under the direction of Kumu Kanuha, will perform an oli. It is titled, Oli Aloha Kaneohe.
Thank you.
Please rise for the singing of the national and state anthems.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Welcome, family, friends, faculty, and staff to our Class of 2022 commencement ceremony. My name is Lola O'Neill, and I'm honored to have served as a senior class president. To begin, I would like to thank our class advisor who has helped our council throughout these past 4 years with everything we've done. On behalf of the class, thank you to Ms. Iseri. I would also like to take this time to thank our graduation co-advisors, Ms. Amori and Mrs. Detton. Finally, none of our student events and activities would have been done without our amazing student activities coordinator, Ms. Amori. Thank you all so much for the hard work that you have put in for your students and our class. Standing here today, I have to say that our class has had one of the most unique experiences of high school the world has ever seen. Although our sophomore year got interrupted by the pandemic, we continue to strive through the challenges and defeat the odds, graduating on this field together as one. Despite only experiencing two of these years, our freshman and senior, fully in person, I'm delighted to say that we have grown together so uniquely, regardless of the pandemic that took away our homecoming, assemblies, pep rallies, and junior prom. Thankfully, we were able to safely spend our last year in high school together in person. Although some things were still slightly challenging due to COVID, we were able to have pep rallies in the quad, our homecoming game here on the field, our senior prom, and most importantly, our graduation ceremony. This final year was a turning point for us. We participated in events, bonded together, and made memories that will last forever. Looking back, we can all agree that high school is nothing like how we thought it would be. Not only has the challenge of being separated for half of our high school years brought us closer together, but it has shown us the strength and resilience we carry and how we can succeed even through the unfortunate circumstances. We are fearless, we are resilient, we are united, we are the class of 2022. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Jamie Hirano, and I served as this year's Knights Executive Board President. At this time, I would like to acknowledge the following dignitaries. Please stand and be recognized. Representing the Department of Education, Christine Shaw, Interim Assistant Superintendent and CIO. Ed No, Complex Area Superintendent, Castle Kahuku Complex. Barry Harris, former Academy Principal, Interim Principal, Mokulele Elementary. It is also a great honor to share with you a little bit about this senior class of 2022. Of these graduating seniors, 24% will attend a four-year college or university. 50% will attend a two-year college, business, trade, or technical school. 3% will join the military, and the remaining 23% will enter the workforce. The experience and knowledge we have gained these past 4 years at Castle High School has prepared us for our individual journeys through life. Thank you.
Aloha. I am Ryan McCauley, and I am the Academy Principal for the Academy of Medical Services and Culinary Arts. I have the honor of recognizing the seniors who have received scholarships and awards. This year, 85 seniors have received scholarships and awards totaling over $1.5 million to be used towards their next level of education. You will find the names of students and their accepted scholarships on our school website. Will the seniors who have received scholarships and awards please stand and be recognized? Thank you. I also have the honor of recognizing the seniors who have met the standards and requirements for their individual organizations and associations. They are wearing cords, sashes, and stoles. These seniors were recognized last week at the awards night. You will find a list of the seniors and their associations on our school website. Will these students please stand and be recognized? Thank you. At this time, I would like to acknowledge the seniors who have received the Academy Principals Award. These seniors were selected by each academy and have consistently demonstrated qualities aligned to their respective academy's vision for students. From the Academy of Arts and Business, Jamie Hirano. From the Academy of Innovation, Jack Saito. And from the Academy of Medical Services and Culinary Arts, Taylor Ann Amasi. Thank you.
Aloha. I am Noah Tangatuli, and I am the Academy Principal for the Freshman Academy and Academy of Navigation. I have the privilege of recognizing the seniors who have earned honors recognition certificates. In addition to meeting the requirements for the Hawaii High School Diploma, students must attain a cumulative GPA of 3.0 or above to qualify for an honors recognition certificate. Academic honor students have earned 4 credits of math. The 4 credits must include 1 credit for Algebra 2 and 1 credit beyond Algebra 2. Academic honor students also earn 4 credits of science. Of the 4 credits, 1 credit must be in biology or AP biology, and the students must earn 2 credits minimum from AP or Running Start courses, equivalent to credits for 2 college courses. They were awarded gold cords. Will these students please stand and be recognized? Thank you. CTE honor students have completed a program of study in a 3-course sequence with a B or better, met or exceeded proficiency on performance-based assessments for corresponding programs of study. They were awarded double white cords. Will these students please stand and be recognized? Thank you. At this time, I would also like to recognize the students whose cumulative grade point average earned them a distinction of honor graduates. Students with a GPA of 3.0 to 3.5 are cum laude graduates. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Students with a GPA of 3.51 to 3.8 are magna cum laude graduates. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Last but not least, students with a GPA of 3.81 and higher are summa cum laude graduates. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Mahalo.
Aloha. I am Donna Kam, and I'm the Academy Principal for the Academy of Arts and Business. I have the distinct privilege of recognizing this year's valedictorians. In accordance with the Hawaii State Department of Education, a graduating senior will be declared a valedictorian if the following criteria met: GPA of 4.0 and earned and met the requirements of one of the honor recognition certificates. The class of 2022 has 8 graduating seniors who have earned that distinction. Thank you. Our first valedictorian is John Crabtree. John is the son of Andrea Crabtree and Tony Crabtree. He is a member of the Engineering Pathway Academy of Innovation. After graduation, John plans to attend Windward Community College, majoring in information technology. Our second valedictorian is Mason Pritz. Mason is the son of Cindy Pritz and Richard Pritz. He is a member of the Business Pathway Academy of Arts and Business. After graduation, Mason will attend the University of Hawaii at Manoa, majoring in general business. Our next valedictorian is Alicia Daraban. Alicia is a daughter of Rochelle Daraban and Christopher Daraban. She is a member of the Engineering Pathway Academy of Innovation. In the fall, Alicia plans to attend Windward Community College, majoring in computer science. Our next valedictorian is Jack Saito. Jack is the son of Christine Tomaoka Saito and Ryan Saito. He is a member of the Engineering Pathway Academy of Innovation. After graduation, Jack plans to attend the University of Hawaii at Manoa, majoring in mechanical engineering. Our next valedictorian is Grace Andrade. Grace is a daughter of Sherry Andrade and J.R. Andrade. She is a member of the Medical Pathway Academy, of Medical Services and Culinary Arts. In the fall, Grace plans to attend Oregon State University, majoring in biology. Our next valedictorian is Raiden Matsuda. Raiden is the son of Casey Matsuda and Ryan Matsuda. He is a member of the Engineering Pathway Academy of Innovation. After graduation, Raiden plans to attend the University of Hawaii at Manoa. Our next valedictorian is Taylor Ann Amasi. Taylor Ann is the daughter of April Amasi and Joshua Amasi. She is a member of the Medical Pathway Academy of Medical Services and Culinary Arts. In the fall, Taylor Ann plans to attend the University of Hawaii at Manoa, majoring in exploratory health sciences. Our last valedictorian is Isabella Flores. Isabella is the daughter of Heather Flores and Peter Flores. She is a member of the Medical Pathway Academy of Medical Services and Culinary Arts. In the fall, Isabel plans to attend the University of Hawaii at Manoa, majoring in exploratory health sciences. Once again, please congratulate this year's valedictorians. You will find a list of the co-curricular activities, awards, and recognitions of all 8 valedictorians on our website. Now, please join me in welcoming our valedictorian representatives, John Crabtree and Mason Pritz, as they deliver the 2022 valedictorian addresses.
Good morning, class of 2022. I am Mason Pritz, and I hope all of you are just as excited as we are to finally be graduating high school. We stand before our parents, our teachers, our friends, and our families. One community coming together to congratulate another generation of Castle students. It is certainly something worth celebrating. As we all know, Castle High School tends to have a certain reputation. A reputation that fails to capture how much of a unique and impressive school that Castle actually is. The students in our class are consistently reaching out to their communities and extending out beyond familiar horizons through their achievements. We rarely hear enough about the talents of our Castle Knights, and throughout the year, they have worked consistently to distinguish themselves and demonstrate what Kaneohe has to offer. As a member of the Arts and Business Academy, the outstanding accomplishments of my classmates have made an impression on me. Thanks to the hard work and dedication of the performing arts students, Our school has been capable of putting on multiple spectacular plays, like Ragtime and the Hawaii premiere of Anastasia. And over the years, the DECA Business Club has brought students together to hone their marketing skills and compete in many statewide events, placing within the top three multiple times. And more recently, the Castle Dance Ensemble has been able to put on a sensational performance during their first dance concert in over 2 years. The medical pathway also had many accomplishments to celebrate, especially through the efforts of the HOSA Club. The members of this club really showed what Castle is capable of during their competitions, taking home multiple first and second place titles at HOSA state competitions. Besides the impressive winnings, the medical pathway also prepares its students by incorporating CPR and first aid certification into its curriculum. A few students even went above and beyond and were able to become certified pharmacy technicians far before graduating high school. The many opportunities in this pathway have done well to prepare the future leaders of healthcare in Hawaii. What I find incredible is that the work in these pathways not only has the power to showcase our skills, but also to bring people together. Recently, over 100 students worked together to create and display their best artwork for our school's art night and showcase the prowess of Castle Visual Arts. This event and others like it have promoted connections in our school community, giving friends and families the chance to see how far the students of our school have come.
Hello everyone, friends and family of the class of 2022. My name is John Crabtree, and I can certainly tell you that I am ready to be leaving high school and move into a fresh chapter in my life. But I will say that I have enjoyed my time here at Castle. And what I have found is that there is a culture of excellence waiting to be revealed within our school. Our students have passion, they have creativity, they persevere in the things that matter to them. The students here at Castle make this school worth attending, and the students within this school are worth paying attention to. A prime example of this excellence is in our school's automotive club, a club that tied people of different pathways, abilities, and experiences together to create a family, an ohana with a common goal. These students have been able to learn together and build connections with business and community partners, effectively tethering themselves to the outside world while in high school. Through their collaborative effort, they organized a car show that demonstrated the capacity for teamwork and communication that I know every student at Castle has. This culture of excellence extends itself across the innovation pathway. Students within the engineering and automotive pathways continue to distinguish themselves through our VEX and Sea Perch clubs. These students learn not only the engineering design process, but also how to welcome and educate students from all kinds of backgrounds. And now, the Sea Perch team is going to be competing at the international level. In our natural resources pathway, students act as a center for the community, a pillar for families to gather around. They build and work the emu every Thanksgiving, and their partnership with Suma Farms has helped Hawaii become more sustainable. They are effective caretakers, restorers of the land, and anchors of our home. In the Medical and Culinary Academy, our culinary students have been developing their creative minds and their palates. They have submitted food challenges with the Hawaii Restaurant Association Education Foundation and devised their own recipes, building a foundation for future culinary education and culinary careers. Our final academy is the Academy of Navigators, filled with young adults finding their path while being offered life's greatest challenges. Going out into the community, our navigators are able to dedicate their efforts and talents to real jobs, working as custodians, folding clothes, and helping stock shelves at the MCX, and serving teachers at the Knights Cafe. I know that many of us weren't a part of all these incredible achievements that our fellow friends and classmates were capable of. I know that I wasn't. And for many of you, this might be your first time hearing of these accomplishments. But what I can say is that all of us were a part of something, a community much greater than ourselves. All of us are a part of CASEL, and all of us are a part of Hawaii. And in our hearts, we carry our friends and our family, our home and ohana, our hopes and our ambitions. Rooted in our home of Kaneohe, we wear them proudly. Thank you, class of 2022. I hope you all had a wonderful morning.
Aloha, everyone. Typically, at this point, I would be presenting the Principal's Award to one outstanding senior. This year, CASEL will honor two exceptional seniors. Nominees were selected by teachers within the academies. The recipients are not aware that they will be receiving an award this morning. The award is bestowed to a senior that demonstrates our school values of character, competence, and commitment. Attended all 4 years at CASEL, displays academic excellence and exemplary service to the school, participated in multiple co-curricular activities, and held leadership positions and represented CASEL High School in the larger community. The 2022 Principal's Award of $2,000 goes to Jamie Hirano and Jack Saito. Congratulations. We are honored to have Dr. Ed Noh, Complex Area Superintendent, with us today. Dr. Noh. Dr. Noh, all of these young men and women before you have met the Hawaii State Board of Education requirements for graduation. I am proud to present to you CASEL High School's Class of 2020.
Dr. Tyrell and the school staff here, on behalf of all the educators who have touched and guided the lives of the seniors here in the presence of their families and friends, it is with great joy, privilege, and honor that I accept the senior class of James P. CASEL High School. With this acceptance and with the vested authority of the Hawaii State Board of Education and the Superintendent of Schools, I confer upon the members of this class all the rights and privileges earned through the achievement of a high school diploma. With this declaration, you are now and forever proud and shining graduates of James B. CASEL High School, the class of 2022. Congratulations.
Alicia Darabin, Mason Pritz, Grace Andrade, Taylor Ann Amasi, Raiden Matsuda, Isabella Flores, John Crabtree, Lola O'Neill, Jennifer Maeda, Mahaley Cobudol, Aiden Morrow, Janelle Kama, Jamie Hirano, Leah Baptiste, Tia Guzman, Kylie Lopes, Naehu Lindborg, Shaisti Matias, Taisha Sebe Abordo, Jade Molina, Nikki Yamasaki, JCL Gabilo, Brianna Richardson, Taylor Komori, Ava Bryant, Tasia Lee, Maya Horimoto, True Souza, Sinu Kusaka, Christian Iha, Elisa Montalban, Mahealani Cabanilla, Bernadette Lesino, Gabrielle Ching, Riley Jean Apo, Sage Mayava, Tyra Ann Kaniete, Lena Miranda, Tahiti Crowell, Sierra Davis, Isabella Medeiros, Kalai Barquez, Mia Tonu, Alexia Alimu, Bryn Akamine, Leanne Freeman, Tasia Lynn Takekawa, Keavaiki Jones, Genesis Royals, Kaden Malang, Kyla Marie Bethel, Haley Sianco Molina, Diana Perez, Talia Catret, Gabriela Lucero, Selena Rafael, Sadie Ibarra, Cole Mizuno, Chanel Kakura Simmons, Rowan Wickland, Tamron Gu, Abigail Garcia, Kayla Munoz, Zai Tangen Burns,
Mimi Obatai,
Kolomona Kinoshita,
Adrian Aquino,
Corbin Caldinetti,
Justice Santiago Kalima,
Serenity Lau,
Casey Noah Cono,
Chanel Campos,
Nohea Rodriguez,
Landon Haruza,
Kayla Soon,
Bryson Kumashiro,
Aiden Barua,
Ivy McFarland,
Jack Thomas Carlisle,
Reef Nishida,
Chanel Kamali'i Brown,
Elijah Rivera,
Kalahikiola Matthews,
Cadence Tongonan,
Sienna Montez,
Timothy Wall,
Tyra Oshiro,
Keolohilani Fotu,
Jordan Sitoho,
Tristan Russell Ui,
Bacardi Nartatez,
Brandon Sullivan,
Shaden Keola,
Raphael Dudois,
Tiare Kaaihue,
Skylar Kim,
Chairi Apua Kehao,
Nanea Papa'ia,
Rain Decker,
Mia Bone,
Jordan Canetta,
Noilani Lee Wong,
Elena DeGray,
Dylan Powell,
Diesel Goya,
Micah De La Serna,
Vincent Nguyen,
Rochelle Marie Kalauli,
Casey Pereira,
Imi Na'ual Malulani,
Lian Mina Galanto Pang,
Philip Lowe,
Dayton Boy Matthias Cobb Adams,
Caroline Lilia Paikuli Stride,
Staten Martin,
Nicholas Molina,
Kilivehi Lani Nui Amamau Flores,
JC Allen,
Riley Miare,
Dylan Burns Joseph,
Kamuela Kukahiko,
Jonah Kahapea,
Kainoa Lucas,
Brody Wong,
Isaac Negroni,
Ryan Yamasaki,
Damian Olds,
Cheyenne Palermo,
Gabriel Bastatas,
Ramsey Alapai,
Thane Duarte,
Raiden Ario,
Cameron Romano,
Austin Fujisato,
Allison Taylor Yamasaki,
Landon Kihe,
Marbury Jones Barrientos,
Carter Ng,
Austin Minami,
Jaden Carvalho Cobwalk,
Talia Haywood,
Jalen Myrick,
Sarah Brinkman,
Dylan Silva,
Selena Finau,
Jonathan Willis,
Ethan Kanoa Bray,
Shay Zimmerman,
Michael Ricafort,
James Ripard,
Noah Shimbara,
Tai Ishihara,
Malachi Rambawa,
Bryce Esman,
Raiden Takasato,
Jaden Noah,
Colby Cummins,
Kaichi Okumiya,
Marie Sellers,
Andrew Burnett,
Noah Ulufale.
Pekelo Po'omai Heolani.
Tyler Yamashige.
Dustin Watanabe.
Tyler Chang.
Josiah Larison.
Tainoa Ehia.
Patrick McHugh.
Mahealani Matthias Schwenke.
Maddox Villardi.
Elijah William Lau.
Kalai Davidson.
Wyatt Lizama.
Haloa Hevehi Pulama Okoa Kanu Sadowski.
Angel Kamiko Berry.
Elijah Pistano Bond.
Channon Anderson II.
Caden Loa.
Braden Kanehe.
Landon Dewey.
Noah Valdez Freeman.
Kayla Chang Smith.
Alapaki Hussey. Matthew Sene. Randy Bursiaga Gandaria. Makoa Almeida. Kanoa Helen Jenny. Haven Umiamaka. Laakea Kalama. Timothy Samuelu.
Pa'oli Nalani Onahaka Ula Akana O'Brien.
Marile Meredith.
Please stand for the singing of the Alma Mater.
Thank you. testing, testing. Okay, all right. Congratulations, class of 2022. We are going to have the class exit so they can receive their lei. Please make sure that the graduates leave first, so just kind of wait until they get out there. And we appreciate your patience as we want to maintain a safe commencement. Thank you for being an awesome audience. Congratulations again, class.